if you want to enjoy Toy Story 4, don't watch the first three movies, because you will hate your life if you watch those three movies and then watch the fourth one.
I wasn't ever a very big Toy Story fan.
Then you'll probably love Toy Story 4. It feels like a movie that is designed for people, like, scientifically calculated and concocted in a lab to appeal to people who hate the first three movies. And I'm very glad to see that they never made another movie that seemed to go out of its way to deliberately assassinate the two main characters of the original trilogy. I'm very glad that never happened. Don't go see Toy Story 4 today. It literally betrays everything that happened in the first three movies. I will show that movie no mercy. It is my most hated anything, really. Actually physically pains me, and it pisses me off to my core. Ugh, Toy Story is so good. Not Toy Story 4. Anyway, different topic, different day.
Idiot! Toy Story 4 is the finale of the saga!
No, shut the f*** up! This was a nightmarish fever dream I had. I grew up with Woody in the Toy Story movies. He was my all-time favorite character in any form of entertainment ever. Only for Toy Story 4 to come along and single-handedly massacre every single thing about Woody's character making him endearing to millions of people. One day I will make a video explaining how mercilessly Toy Story 4 annihilated every substantive aspect of the original trilogy. One day.